Once upon a time, there were 5 Roehampton BA Ed students, each with their own speciality. One was an SEN specialist, one was geography, one was ICT, one was RE, and the other was art. Anthony, Sue and Susan took them away from all that and assigned them to Connecting Worlds Invisible Threat. Their assignment was to raise awareness of the plastic environmental problem in a school. They became the Plastic Reactives.